Hello students, so let's solve our question. According to the condition given in the question,